There are some security concerns raised against Chinese infrastructure providers raised by the US government. How is Huawei addressing them?
Actually, we like the discussion about the security. It has been missing from this planet long, long time ago, and I'm happy that my company is a catalyst for these discussions. But so far, what we have been able to convince in our last 30 years, what we have been doing with the operators and government around the world is that our products are safe and secure. And of course, that these allegations, we would be happy to answer for those. But at the moment, we haven't been hearing any evidences against us. So for us, it's very, very difficult to address allegations when there is no evidences.
And how is Huawei working with the local governments to respond to those concerns?
What we are planning to do is that change in the rules of the security. We don't believe this kind of black boxes. We are understanding that the security and trust is built by the openness. And what we are now doing around the world is that we are opening our source code. We are showing what we are doing. And this way we are convincing the governments around the world that the products what we are selling are not necessarily perfect, but they are the best in this industry.
Here at FutureCom, we have a FCC executive claiming about those insecurity issues on Chinese providers. Have you heard anything about from Brazilian government and as well as Brazilian telecom providers?
No. So far, I'm always hearing these kind of rumors, but when we are discussing with our customers, operators, or governments, We are not hearing any of this kind of negative news in that sense, such. As I was saying, that we are having a long history working here in Brazil. Our operators who are purchasing equipment from us have been happy, and of course that what we they are asking, we're delivering.
Did you have some effects on selling products? I mean, did it decrease, or have you maintained the same?
The last quarter results what the Huawei was publishing was what yearly increase once again 24%. So I think that's a good evidence is that actually we are doing best in this market and the customers are trusting our equipments. Otherwise they would not be purchasing those.
We are talking about 5G constantly. What kind of concerns 5G brings to the cybersecurity?
No, actually this is a small misunderstanding. Actually, 5G is not bringing the concerns. 5G is bringing solution for cybersecurity. 5G is the most secure telecommunication platform what we have been ever having. And it is perhaps evolution from the carrier point of view, but from the security point of view, it's a revolution.
And if those security concerns are not actually security, would you classify that as a trade policies or something like that?
Yes, at the moment how it looks like is that it's a more trade policy than the real cybersecurity concerns, because what we would like to do in Huawei is to help to remove those concerns. But if we are not having evidences, then actually we can't actually remove those concerns.